Captain, you're breaking the law. I don't want to help you now. Quietly or die.